फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग। आई एम गोइंग टू कवर नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन स्ट्रेटजी, मैरिट पुट स्ट्रेटजी। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो, आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब वीडियो। इन केस ऑफ नॉट डन सब्सक्रिप्शन, प्लीज प्रेस द बेल आइकन एंड शेयर टू योर फ्रेंड्स हु वांट टू लर्न ऑप्शंस और हु आर डूइंग ट्रेडिंग इन एन ऑप्शंस। These all video will let you know what are the best, what are maximum strategies available and what condition, how you have to trade with examples. So that will help you a lot in trading. For any query, you can contact me on WhatsApp or you can call me between 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. I am available. Now the new strategy which I am going to tell you is merit put strategy. This is also a option strategy. Time frame for trade setup 15 minutes, preferably swing trading. Trade setup: stock market is in bull or bear, trade with primary trend, good liquidity with volume. Trading preferred time 9:20 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. and 1:45 p.m. to 2:45 p.m. The strategy should be avoided in range bound or sideways market. So let's go ahead with merit put strategy. This is the merit. What does mean merit put? Merit put is an option strategy in which options trader buy at the money put options which simultaneously buying. A merit put strategy is usually employed when the option trader is bullish on a stock and want to benefit ownership, dividend, voting rights, but worry uncertainties in near term. Unlimited profit potential. As its profit potential is same as long calls, merit put is also known as a synthetic long call. The formula for calculating profit is maximum profit equal to unlimited profit archive when the price of underlying is greater than the purchase price of underlying plus premium paid. Profit equal to price of underlying minus purchase price of underlying minus premium paid. So I have shown you the diagram. X axis profit loss is there, Y axis strike price, and you see how put has been taken and stock has been taken, net effect of long position in both put and the underlying stock. This is the another examples. So this has shown similar way merit put. So limited risk. The formula for calculating maximum loss is given below. Maximum loss equal to premium paid per commission paid. Maximum loss occurs when price of underlying is less than equal to strike price of long put. Break even points. The underlying price at which the break-even point is achieved for merit put position can be calculated using following formula. Break-even point equal to purchase price of underlying plus premium paid. So this all remember. Let's go ahead with the example. I have already covered the example here diagram, so you can correlate with this example. An option trader is bullish on XYZ stock but worried about near term uncertainties. He establishes a merit put position by purchasing share of his stock trading at rupees 52 in June while simultaneously buying September 50 put options trading at rupees 2 to protect his share purchase. Maximum loss occur when the price dive to rupees 50 or below at expiration with the September 50 puts in place. Even if the stock price dive to rupees 30, he will be able to sell his holding for 50. Therefore his maximum loss is limited to rupees 2 in paper loss plus rupees 2 in premium paid for the options equal to rupees 4. On the upside, there is limit to the profit Should the stock price head north, suppose the stock price goes up to 70, his profit will be 18 in paper gain, less 2 paid for the put protection is equal to 16 rupees. However, if the stock price remains unchanged at expiry, he will still lose 2 rupees in premium for the put insurance. So friends, so I already covered merit put and the formula for calculating profit, then diagram I already shown, then the limited risk, break even point and the example. So friends, this options you start from the scratch of. I have already uploaded more than 13 videos in options, so please go one by one. First is the basic of options, then go ahead with implied volatility and payoffs. Basic of option, you try to understand there are so many definitions. Strike price is there, then ITM, then OTM, then you see the implied volatility, then American option, then European options, then there are a lot of basic concept that is going to help you to prepare the strategies. So you try to learn one by one, and I have shared my mail ID, mobile number and WhatsApp number. For any clarification and support required, you are free. You can contact me between 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. For options, you must be aware of technical analysis, chart, patterns and technical indicators. So those all will going to help you in options trading. So stock selection criteria will also required, that I already told. So friend, this is from my end. Thank you. Good night.